Republicans came up blazing in the midterm elections, and now they have taken full control of Congress after reclaiming the Senate. Let's find out how Republicans managed to shift America's direction with this report from Henny Espinoza.
To say the Democrats had a rough night would be an understatement. There's a new reality in Congress, and it's dominated by the GOP. Tuesday's midterm elections gave Republicans full control of both houses for the first time since elections in 2006. The GOP has won at least 10 more seats in the House, further strengthening their majority. In the Senate, the GOP has bagged at least 10 of 13 closely contested races, more than enough to reclaim the Senate. After a tough battle, Republican Senator Mitch McConnell will likely be the next Senate Majority Leader.
Tonight turns a corner, and the future I see is a bright one. Americans have seen that what the current crowd in Washington is offering is making us weaker both at home and abroad. They have had enough.
Senate race results in Louisiana and Alaska are still pending. Republican leaders say they are ready to make positive changes in Washington.
We won because our policies resonated with the electorate, our ground game mobilized voters, and our candidates connected with the American people.
Senate Majority Leader Harry Reid, who has controlled the Senate since 2007, has congratulated Republicans on their victory. But he tells them moving forward that the message of voters is loud and clear. They want both parties to work together for the betterment of America. Henny Espinoza, ABS-CBN News.